with Dio. I'm gonna see if I can. I'm dunk with my left hand because my stupid brother jammed my finger right here. This one right here. I'm having it. My stupid brother jammed it. I'm gonna expose him next time if he does it. I'm gonna see if I can dunk with my left hand.
Trophy case?
But I keep the trophy when we win.
Here we go.
Show me what you got, Patrick.
Okay, left hand, of course.
Watch me now! Grab!
Switch hand.
Just leave you, SpongeBob. Show me your stuff. Ready. And...
My back. I want to try to like throw it off. Throw it off the backboard with wrist left hand.
Having fun?
Yes. Yes, I am.
SpongeBob, dancing isn't supposed to be fun. It's supposed to be art.
And art is suffering!
I'm going to give it at least 5 tries.
Watch my feet and follow my lead. Ready and begin.
Oh, where am I? See if I can find a line.
Layup dunk.
Wait a minute. This gives me an idea. Ready, SpongeBob?
Ready!
A 1 and a 2 and a. Relevé! No. This will never work.
I should have said dunk layup for that.
Give me dunk. Okay, let's go. SpongeBob, what are you doing? Why are you moving your arms like
360
that?
360 left
hand. Hand them over. And the other one, come on.
I'm just not used to my left hand. Don't
know. That's more like a
geez, Squidward, with your arms and legs doing all the work, I'm not really doing anything. I think I should help.
Are you questioning my leadership? Okay, hand it over.
What, Squidward?
What?
I think I'm suffering from my art now. Good gravy!
This is a real layup dunk.
Just wait until you see my brilliant move.
I can do it a little bit. But yeah, see, I can't move it, so that means I can't really move it. I can't do this with the... Dang, hurts. Pump reverse.
My goodness, I am honored to be in the presence of such divine talent.
Quit groveling. Where is your dignity? These losers are here to worship
front
us.
Pump.
I mean me. By the end of the night, I'll have them on their knees just begging for more.
Now that's what I like to call a hard act to follow. Next up, we have SpongeBob SquarePants.
I can't wait. I am so stoked I'm dancing right now.
This is a real dunk layup with the left hand.
Before I begin, let me just thank you all for coming out tonight.
Will you please stop it and let my dancing do the talking?
I can't do it.
Wow, Squidward, the crowd's gone silent.
Of course they have. They are in the presence of a true art teacher.
What's he doing?
Is he hurt?
I don't know, man, but it's hurting my eyes.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
If they think that's good, what will they see?
Bounce dunk.
Huh? Hey guys, wait up!
Huh? What's this? That's kinda nice. Hey guys, come check this out.
Alright, that didn't go as planned. windmill left hand.
Finish dance on cover.
Off the backboard windmill left hand.
Squidward, is this part of the act?
I'm gonna use this hand to throw. I'm gonna be dunking off 10 feet in a minute. So I can almost jump up there.
I won!
Never before have I seen such zest, such joie de vivre.
Oh, thank you, you're too kind. But I couldn't have done it without a very special someone.
Hey, my bad, no!
The rulebook clearly states a single dancer must perform without any further assistance from a partner. Therefore, you're the winner.
Oh, man! The jig's up, Pedro! We're going home!
Oh, it's all right. I'll go call a taxi.
That wasn't it.
Merciful Neptune! Are there any more cheaters?
Oh, crush! We're two dancers.
We're 9 dancers, actually.
Does this count?
Isn't there a single dancer here who is not assisted by a partner?
What about number 52 over there? Well, let me see. Why, yes! He is a single dancer!
Oh, well then.
The Sharif O'Neill type jump. I'm not too old. He jumped. That's to this basketball player named Shaquille O'Neal.
Tommy, I've got a fresh load of lawsuits. Tommy! Oh, dear me, no! Hello? It's an emergency. My son, please!
Mom, calm down. I'm just doing the cramp.
Oh, you kids and your crazy dance fans.
Hey, everybody, let's all do the cramp.
Yeah!
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain.
And here you...
Aye, aye, Captain.
Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
That ain't gonna play. I was afraid to get hung. When I, my finger heals up in another 2 days, I'll be with you guys. I'm just showing you how I can do it with my left hand.
That means all day, every day, you want to dance like no one's watching. Laugh like no one's watching. And even dress like no one's watching.
Number one, baby boy, coming through.
Watch a brand new Loud House all day.
I wonder if I could be able to call George so I went and jumped with one hand. I'm gonna just have to throw it at the wall.
Bring out the tiger.
Bring out the tiger.
I'm gonna go.
Tigers start their day with a great taste of honey nut frosted flakes, so they can be the right part of a complete breakfast.
Wanna play? Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's get into it.
Oh, hey.
No, it's so unfair. And another one. I got this.
Oh, nice. Try
I might just do one more duck before
that's
I
like go. The most ever been.
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Oh, we're done.
Nintendo Switch?
Nintendo Switch?
Nintendo Switch is my way to play.
Who's with me?
Nickelodeon is with you. We've got new episodes of all the shows you love.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's
and brand new shows.
Let's do this.
Yeah, everybody's been talking trash, like my dad and my brother.
So get ready for laughs.
They say I can't do the reverse flip. Okay, I might do it right now. What I say?
Sam?
Want to see the Fruit Loops world?
Yeah!
Follow me!
I just want to do it one more time. This is cool, dude.
Wow! Look at that! Awesome! Can we come back?
Just follow your nose. Fruit Loops, part of a complete breakfast.
Being on a skateboard is like stepping off the earth. It's like all of our individualities coming together and it makes a big spark. And it inspires the world.
Alright. Yeah, see y'all guys next time.
Hold my pouch.